how they faked the moon landing.
Robinson.
Alright.
All I know, this shit look crazy. It doesn't show what I'm looking at?
Twitch.
YouTube, because I forgot my Twitch account. Let me see what we got. Options.
I was just kidding. It was a joke.
What did it say?
Oh, I think like the camera's fucked up, so wait, hold on. You buenzos. Option, gameplay, audio, back. Gameplay.
This is going to take me forever to find.
Is that yours? You put first try?
Yeah. Pie chart.
Yeah.
Pie chart continues. Smooth. Probably gonna get sick.
I'm making another porno video.
with the three losses? What's three losses?
Wait, it sounds crazy when I say I'm gonna make my pornos. Sniper porn.
He needs a bon chica bon bon.
Let niggas know what's up. What'd you put your thing? What can I search it under?
I forgot what it's called. I don't know. Is it Junior Apex? No, Junior Alley?
Go to the game. Go to live. Go to PlayStation Live and you'll see.
Yeah, no, I'm trying to watch it on the TV. I'm not watching it on the PlayStation.
Oh. I think it's. I forget what it is on YouTube. Junior Alley or. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay.
Hit. Take a look at this.
You put Alley Jr.?
Or Junior Alley or some shit. I forget.
My scans indicate that this is a high risk area. Mainly on account of it being a Tyrannosaur's nest.
Oh, the Robinson. Robinson, the journey.
Oh, my.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
This is how the graphics should be. I didn't put it on Facebook. I didn't post it on Facebook. What the? Stop fucking around with the TV, dude. Because you're messing with my damn...
life.
You're, oh, shit. Look at
messing with my life.
You're messing with my virtual life.
Stay back, Robin.
What do you mean? It's a T-Rex.
She's cute. I'll go to it on the PlayStation, right? Which will open it.
That is a vicious predator. I know what you're thinking.
See, this is what the graphics should have looked like on Resident Evil.
I think I'll call her.
Use the controls. She's
huh? Controls. I don't know if I'm supposed to use the controls. That's what I don't know.
It
showed the joystick, nigga.
You're supposed to use the.
It shows the controller, like the regular move. Controller. It doesn't show the move. Can I use the move?
You're supposed to use this. The suppository sensor. That's the true experience.
Good morning, Robin.
Nah, $40.
Oh shit! Oh, good morning. Oh, that shit looked crazy.
I'm so glad you're awake.
Oh, I can hear myself.
I've been rather bored without you.
Yeah, my bad.
You know what I'm like. I start to get a little existential when I don't have someone to care for. Take your time. I think you're going to have a big day ahead of you.
What am I supposed to look at? Oh, man, this shit's already fucking with me.
This is pod 309-1659. Broadcasting on all frequencies. If there are any other survivors out there, let me know. Higgs is getting pretty lonely.
What's up, Bobby?
I know there's never been a response in...
What the fuck? Hold on. Hold on. I don't want to do this pie chart shit.
The shit time it open in the damn app, man. And now it don't even bring me to the damn video, man.
Yeah, but you really should take this seriously.
Oh, my God.
I thought I told you to tell him you was in the sanitarium.
I just... I said the sanitation, not sanitarium.
What is going on with this damn freaking PlayStation Network, man?
I don't even know if it. You could. What the fuck? It's just showing my fucking hand. It's true. I don't even know. I'm just fucking with shit right now. Does it look like I'm zooming in, or is it just showing what the screen is?
If I
lean forward, does it look like I'm leaning forward?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I can't tell because this shit ain't opening no more.
Well done, let's celebrate.
Poor kid.
Oh, there we go. Now I got you. It's all pixelated, man. Why is it all pixelated? I didn't pay for this shit.
Niggas playing dominoes. Yeah, okay.
Okay.
I don't know. It doesn't say no. Oh, okay, hold on. Okay, it says something.
It fixes itself up.
This is an emergency escape pod from the DSEV Esmeralda. In case of planet fall, your priority is to survive and regroup with other crew. Ensure that your emergency location transponders are activated in the pod and on your suit. Ensure you have the following essentials in order of priority. Water, food,
shit look hot though.
Shelter, heat,
it look
and
like you're
signaling
through a fish
capability.
Out of lens, though.
Regular, oh yeah, it does. It has like a little circle.
Monitor all channels for other survivors. Most importantly, stay calm, stay with the pod, and conserve energy.
How long have we been on this planet now?
385 days.
How long have I been?
I said bean. Okay, let's go.
Woo! Still standing, even after a year. Can you believe we used to live on that ship? Hurtling through the stars at 67 million miles per hour until... She was a magnificent ship, wasn't she?
What the hell are you holding?
Other people must have got off as well.
My dildo, nigga.
How long
until
we find them, Higgs?
You've done extremely well to survive this long. Others might not be so resourceful.
You know what this looks like?
I'm taking a drink, my bad.
Am I calling it?
Jesus Christ, this pepper jack cheese.
Laika?
Fire.
That beast is up in its hole, hiding from shame, I'd imagine. I'm afraid we have some work to do before you can play with your pet. Best you take a look around.
Niggas fucking. I got something. I don't know what the fuck I'm not doing with it. Got laser beams and shit. Oh, here we go. Pause. Levitate object. Hide help. Interact. Follow. Okay, we got no type of fucking... Doesn't let me levitate it.
Yo, your stream just freaking froze my whole damn fucking TV.
Fuck your TV. I don't even know what I'm looking at. Don't even give me directions on where to go. Explore! Oh, look at that. I got an iPad on the wall.
Can't do that.
Fuck you.
Wouldn't it be tragic if, after all this time, you finally receive a message from another survivor and there's no power to receive it?
We're both gonna lose, fool. Do it again. Great. I won, bitch! Give me achievement.
tic-tac-toe and go.
One. That nigga keep fucking with me, man.
You see here, the water turbine's clogged. That's the cause of the power outage. All that roughhouse dinosaur play, it must have tipped these barrels into the water.
Circuits need repairing too. Oh, wonderful. I can actually help you with that.
I'm looking at him. What do you mean? Look at him. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. What the fuck is going on? What? What am I supposed to do? Oh, shit. This is fucking with my head, nigga. I feel like God, bitch.
You hear? I feel like God. No, you're supposed to.
What? It says, "Look at Higgs," but what the fuck am I supposed to do, man? Did that.
You gotta look at it and then press on.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
It's the Z button.
The LZ? Oh, okay, here we go. Distribute.
Ah, so good to feel useful. The power should be flowing perfectly now. The wicks will be back online.
What the hell was that? I'd be like, what the fuck is this?
Fuck you.
Not that I'm watching.
Oh. Good enough. I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to put over there. Up, homie. That's it? Fuck you. Just look at me, I guess. The fuck am I supposed to do?
Why are you switching the game already?
Get it to drop that ball before it destroys the thing. It's not like we can buy another one.
There we go.
Come on, Laika. Don't worry about Higgs. I just gotta work on your training so that he doesn't blow a fuse. Down.
Now, big test. Can it remember how to play hide and seek? Head over to the tree there and start the game. This way. Hide and seek starts at the tree. Simple creature, simple rules.
You know, your live stream keeps unliving.
I don't know.
Laika, wanna play hide and seek?
It's too far away. Call it over.
Get here.
The fuck was that?
Now you can start the hide and seek game.
Hey, look, it's a dinosaur.
10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready or not, here I go.
I saw that dinosaur, you were wondering.
Ready to cheat.
Get busy with that dinosaur?
Hell yeah, a little boy.
Definitely warmer.
Oh, okay.
Warmer and warmer.
Are we going back to the same spot, you fucking idiot? I guess so.
Much colder.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Definitely warmer.
Oh, there's a nigga right there. What's up, bitch?
What has it got there? That is a Higgs unit. Get your pet away from him before some serious damage is done. There's precious data in there. We should scan it immediately, Robin.
Precious information, eh?
How did he get here? We don't just blow into the camp. This is a colony unit sent ahead of the Esmeralda to lay the foundations of our society. A piece of your history.
Esmeralda Command? Hello? This is Colony Higgs 11886 from the autonomous go-ahead.
Yeah, that's it.
I am pleased to report we have successfully reached Tyson 3. Atmospheric entry of all agricultural capsules is currently in progress. As we still haven't been in communication with you for years,
imagine
we immediately
like that.
Initiated our landing protocols. I think the fault is on our
this
end,
shit
though.
Real.
Something happened to us in deep space.
Hello,
Command. It's Colony Higgs 11886 again. As I still haven't heard from you,
It's a funny looking dome thing.
Hello, Command. It's Colony Higgs 11886 again. As I still haven't heard from you, I just wanted you to know we have begun to build some basic structures. Although there aren't any humans here to live in them yet, obviously. It's not going as well as we'd hoped. There's wildlife. It's not exactly safe on the surface, but at least the atmosphere is breathable. Command? Hello? You are coming to Tyson 3? Correct? I don't know how long we've been here. My clocks stopped functioning. I'd send you another image of the surface, but my camera's out of commission too. Those pattern B tube apartments you've got coming will be nice, won't they? Entertainment systems, rainforest showers, barbecues, shiny.
Have you played No Man's Sky? Doesn't that shit have VR on it?
I don't think so.
We're waiting for you.
Only thing they have VR right now is fucking...
These guys built a whole landing site.
Resident
Evil. If our crew were out there, that's where they'd start the colony. These Higgs units can tell us where they are. There must be more.
What happened?
Let's find them.
I see. Well, the data here suggests there are three more nearby. I'm going this way. Send it to the gate here. These animals are causing the gate to lock.
Go, go!
Oh, right here?
There!
Good. Now have it bark at them.
Laika! Roar!
That's it. I don't like scaring the poor things, but your friend would have probably eaten them otherwise. Thanks for all your help today, Robin. I know maintaining your home isn't always what you want to do, but it's vital to your survival. And you know that's what I care most about.
That sounds like the ghost.
Okay. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Walk up there? Alright, let's go.
I would like to check on the farm this morning. I stopped receiving a signal from the Grobot sometime last night. We don't want to run out of food.
I did press triangle. Will you be fucking with me?
I know I nag you about this, but it's really about time we started doing some real science. How about adding animals to the Infertarium?
And? We can't scan them. I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do. Who the fuck is talking? Got my laser pointer. Whee!
Oh no! Another perfectly good piece of DSEV equipment ruined. Did that beast of yours destroy it, ungrateful pest?
Give her a break, Higgs. She's an orphan.
Yes. You're right. I know.
Get the fucking little fuckers.
This shit keeps freezing like crazy.
Oh yeah, it keeps on saying. How the fuck am I supposed to scan again? Gotta do it. Oh, okay.
Well done. A creature scanned successfully. I'll add that data to your inventory.
Oh, that's pretty ill right there.
Oh, you playing Battlefield again?
What?
Scan successful.
Why am I scanning him? Oh my god, he scared the shit out of me. Oh, you can't hit the red ones. Ah, fuck you.
Data converted.
God damn.
Remember to view them in the Infertarium.
Yo, guys, chill. I don't even know what the fuck am I supposed to do. Go to the farm, yeah. There we go.
I'll add that one straight away.
Isaiah. Gio. Go sit down. Gio, go sit down. Go sit down. Isaiah, pour him soda.
Go sit down.
Go sit down.
Isaiah, pour him soda.
Data converter.
Go sit down. Funny.
Fuck it, I'm just...
Processing.
Gio!
No wonder.
Go sit down!
The farm would be in much better condition if those confounded pterosaurs hadn't started roosting on the cliffside, mischievous pests.
Crispy-ass fucking onions, goddamn.
Already learned that the robot is a source of food.
Oh my god.
You know, sometimes I worry it is wastefully stupid. Other times I worry it is dangerously clever. The robot is offline. That's why there's no signal. Your well-being is dependent on having a reliable source of food. Getting this online again is a priority. I have my suspicions about who's responsible.
Tumba sauce.
Can I grab something? What the fuck can I grab? What?
I'd wager those pterosaurs are behind this power outage. Let's find the proof so we can exact a fitting revenge.
Oh, man. What are you trying to eat? Soup and 55. He's right there, man. What are you talking about? These pterosaurs.
Right. A spot of climbing. You remember what to do, Robin, yes? Both hands holding on tightly, please.
They've got one of those hitch units.
Those birds will steal anything. Robin, you must save him. Where's that pterosaur going?
You know the rules, Higgs. Get out.
Good job.
Oh shit, that was him.
Damn, why the hell am I so fucking gassy? I'm so gassy.
I have no clue what the fuck I'm doing.
It looks like.
shit's going real fast, yo. We gotta slow down.
Yes, as I suspected, the witch is offline as well.
Fast at all.
Something is conspiring against us. Something bigger.
That shit is so
that shit went down like an escalator.
What?
This is going
that shit
slow.
Looks slower than when she was walking, yo. You could have walked faster.
I don't even know what the fuck I'm supposed to do.
That shit was slow.
I know that shit was slow.
Oh, that was funny, man.
What the fuck this nigga want me to do, man?
You can't be climbing this power cable all the time, Robin. We must install a proper ladder for you.
Oh, you're talking about climbing this shit. Okay. What the fuck is this going on? Oh, got it going. Oh! Chill, nigga.
Yes, the wind turbine has been savaged. The blades are everywhere. I'm telling you, Robin, those pterosaurs will rule the day. Blade detached. Good work.
Where's the other ones? Look down. I'm trying to find these little blades. Oh, right there. Is my shit dead or something?
Remember to view them in the infirmary.
Damn, nigga.
I'll add that one straight away.
Yeah, I see it
right
there.
Oh, you dropped the first one?
Oh, I see one right there. I picked up one. There's one right there, though. Right here. Right. She got a battery life too? What the fuck?
Well done, Robin. Power is restored. Your role on board the Esmeralda could easily have been in construction.
Damn. All I hear is mad fucking shit. I wish he could run, man. This motherfucker. Why are you screaming at me?
Data converter. You're turning into quite the naturalist.
Damn.
Good job. I'll add that one straight away.
That's a snake with fucking legs, man. Fuck that shit.
Well done.
Yeah, bitch, run. Fucking supposed to do. Oh, we'll see what's over there. I don't fucking know what the fuck's up. Oh, I
guess that's how you open open new areas?
Uh-huh.
Is that how you open new areas?
I guess. Okay.
No,
nah, I think that's how it power up certain things.
Watch out for the turds.
I'm looking at it right now. I'm about to get right under his asshole.
Drop toes.
Let's go. Yo. Whew. I gotta catch my breath. Hold on. I'm about to do this, son. I'm about to do this, son. Let's go!
This thrill ride. Put your hand on it. Hurry up. Put your hand on it. Hurry up. Grab it. Oh, let's go!
Hey.
Yo.
That is the slowest slide ever, yo.
With the wicks on,
we're like
5 seconds
behind me, so
it's still slow.
You gotta slide his way back up.
Your shit's looking
heavy. Make an upgrade, right? You upgrade zip lines.
That'd be some shit. Fucking oil down the rope.
You gotta find the talisman.
Nothing like a spotted tidy, Robin.
Robin's his armor.
For real. The talisman's a zipline plus two.
What the fuck? Outrageous.
What you said was true. Those pterosaurs have a Higgs unit in their nest. A crew unit, no less. This has gone too far, Robin. There are some risks involved, but I'm sure I can rely on you to get him back.
What the fuck are you talking about, man? I don't even know what's going on.
Robin.
Robin. Listen, Ruben, look me in my eyeball. Oh, shit. Can I do it? I see a pole here. I don't know. No? No? Okay. I don't even know what's going down, son.
This is the one I didn't record. I thought I did.
How the fuck am I supposed to pick it up? Scan it. Oh.
In the Infotarium. If you keep this up everywhere you go, we'll soon have huge volumes of data.
You're turning like into everything quite like the three naturalist. Times. What the fuck? I already did that one. That's it. That was gay. Creatures. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, would I level up if I scan a certain amount of them? That's crazy. Then I can lean up in this bitch. Alright, let's go back to figuring out what the fuck I have to do. Oh my god. Oh, there's one right there. How the fuck am I supposed to get that? There's a bird up there too? Let me focus. Whoa, look at this little nigga trying to hit me in my eyeball. So, okay. That's what I did last time. I tried to climb up that shit. It wouldn't let me. Come on, man. Climb the fucking pole, son. Oh, this fucking thing's got to charge. This is ridiculous, man.
Sure, there's an upgrade for the charger.
Yo, we got a dead battery, man. Alright. Higgs! There you are.
Yo, don't be talking
about this. Why does it keep putting me in the same spot? Oh! Sneaky ass shit. I got you. Let me charge my shit. God damn. I'm just wasting shit. I really gotta wait for this battery. Can I shake it? See how that shit works. Come on, come on. Shake it, shake it. Finally. What the fuck? I can't pick that shit up. What the fuck is going on, man? Wait, I could pick this shit up. Alright, something's going on. Oh. Ah, I gotta stay in this section. Okay. There we go. Okay. Let's roll. Get my fucking climbing on. Two hands. That looks so bad.
Oh, climb that shit though. Up. 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 That's only. Oh, you gotta go across. Left hand over right. No, use your right hand, buddy. Okay, there you go. There you go. Why are you grabbing stuff all funny? Like, oh, there you go. Oh, there you go.
Shit's all funny.
Monkey man. Monkey man. Shit's monkey man. Oh, he's getting it. Oh, go. We got a long way to go, bro.
Hell yeah.
Oh. Oh, my God. Pull it
I'm trying to get stop. This one.
When you, before you get to the top, we need to do a couple reps.
I know, right? Hold on.
Get the triceps.
All right, here you go.
Get the reps.
That's DSEV property. Bring like it back.
Jesus Christ. Like, am I supposed to grab it? What the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh, okay. I don't know what's supposed to go on. It was just killing me. Nope, that's a little too close. Like, what the fuck? Higgs, what the fuck am I supposed to...
Come on, Higgs. Higgs. Come on, Higgs.
Higgs ain't Higgins. Fucking help. Higgs ain't helping me out. Ah, okay. What the fuck is going on, my nigga? What the fuck?
Yo, I think I got a double kill.
It's not letting me do anything. I don't even know what the fuck I'm supposed to do. Oh, I see what I got.
Flip around it?
Nah, that's what I thought I could do, but I see something over here. Gotta cross my arms like the fucking... I got an ill fucking arm span. That's all I know. This nigga's grabbing shit. There we go. Bitch ass niggas. What? I'm on the way, nigga. Ah, you made it fucking hard for me. Oh, are you serious? Yo, this is fucking hard.
Scanned.
Got him. Fuck.
Data convert.
The fuck am I supposed to do now, man?
Destroy the nest, Robin. You won't seriously harm them, but you will send them a message. They're cunning. Unsophisticated, but cunning nonetheless.
Now what? This motherfucker's trying to come at me. I'll fucking hurt you, boy. I guess I gotta go back around.
He won't move. We need to give it a scare.
Okay, I guess that wasn't supposed to go that way again. What? Oh!
That can't be.
That was a bad hit right there. Y'all didn't see that shit. Higgs ain't helping me fucking climb fucking mushrooms. Okay. Why they gotta put a fucking single red dot on a fucking moving ass?
Scan successful. Processing now. That's DSEV property. Bring it back.
Bitch. He's not moving, dude. No, he just got in front of me now.
Yeah. Hey, pull out that suppository.
We need to give it a scare.
How? Okay.
He said how.
Hey, go. Go roar!
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I was waiting for that delay. I couldn't even grab it. Oh, here you go. Oh shit.
Are you guys at the same crib?
No. Oh.
No.
What the fuck?
Unsophisticated, but cunning nonetheless.
The developer saw that shit coming.
Do I gotta climb this shit again? Maybe? Oh! Chill, nigga. I'm a little kid, nigga. I ain't got climbing skills like that. You gotta give me like 5 years before I could turn into Tarzan.
You should have got that. What's that other game? There's another game that looks dope. It's called You're Gonna Die Here or something like that, or you're not gonna live. Or...
Oh no, I know. I played the demo. Should... It's all right, but it's weird, man. It's fucking. Here they lie or some shit. But...
You're gonna die. That's what's going to happen.
I got you, shit, man. Yeah, run, bitch. I got you right there. No, then I sent. I forgot how to do it.
Laika, roar!
That's what we gotta do.
Roar!
There we go.
Roar, roar!
Do it again! Do it again! Roar! Oh, oh.
I enjoyed that.
Go now.
Oh, shit.
Velociraptor. Whoa, whoa.
Command, crew Higgs 60322 on patrol. There have been reports of flagrant law-breaking in Columbus section. Entering Columbus Mess Hall 3. I can confirm there is a Magellan crew member here. It's Jimmy Lawrence again, Commander. He's taken three food trays.
That fucking Jimmy. It's always
you
Jimmy.
There, get back to Magellan. That food doesn't belong to you. There's only sufficient supplies for Columbus crew members to receive a full ration.
That Jimbo.
Jimbo. He's poured his coffee all over the food. He's just Jimbo smiling at me. Now
always
he's
fucking
eating
shit.
The food with his cup. I confronted crew member Lawrence, Command. He's being pig-headed. I'm in pursuit, tailing him through Columbus. Put it on record
shit.
That he's insubordinate. He shouted, screw the mission. He expressed dissatisfaction that he would never make it to Tyson 3 and was
sounds like a Jimmy.
Children, so why should he have to suffer to the benefit of others? He says he plans to enjoy life now, and I quote, to hell with Tyson 3. Command, I've followed Lawrence back to Magellan. I must say I don't much like it here. The people look at me like I am prey. I can imagine them tearing me apart to find something valuable they could trade for food. I could almost imagine them trying to eat me.
Put that chair back.
I wish we could make an arrest, but you are right. We can't risk civil disorder. We don't want to make this Lawrence fellow a martyr.
Oh, man. Word, finally.
Times were desperate after the deep space event.
They had to take some shrooms, stroke some shafts.
We couldn't live as we had before it. Some had to do without.
Whoa.
Those whose children wouldn't make it to Tyson 3 suffered terribly. Thankfully, they stopped the madness, but people weren't comfortable working together.
Work the shaft just to get to the wall.
It. The colony mission was in jeopardy. You were Columbus crew, of course, selected for your genes. You are a born survivor.
Staying alive! Oh, that's where I'm supposed to go.
Quite a drop.
What the fuck am I supposed to do?
Must make Robin take better care of these. How can I make farming interesting to a child?
Take care of what, motherfucker? Trying to figure out what the hell I have to do. Oh, this is what you have to do with that fucking battery shit.
It was very fortunate we found a Grobot. You'd have run out of food long ago if this chap wasn't so diligent.
Why the fuck am I over here? God damn. What is he holding? Fucking potatoes, nigga? This is what fucking Matt Damon felt like on Mars? He got something back here. Okay.
In the infertarium. If you keep this up everywhere you go, we'll soon have huge volumes of data.
You think he's lonely? He's got no Grobot buddies.
It has attempted to form a localized network with other agricultural equipment, but has been unable to do so due to the isolation of this location. So yes, maybe he is lonely.
I don't know. I can't hear the noise.
I don't know. Oh, what's up?
Data converting.
Hermit crab. Can I grab this? Can this shit move? That's what I want to know. What the fuck?
USB in port.
Roar! Roar! Come. There! Go, go!
I don't know what the fuck I gotta do, man. Why they keep putting me in this weird fucking place, dude? Oh shit, what's that? Sus. Oh shit. Isaiah. I'm fucking dying over here.
You're turning into quite the naturalist.
That's just so funny.
Yes, please, give me a cough drop, man.
Data converting.
Yeah, you're the... You know, whatever. You put it in my hand. Check me climbing the damn ladder. You're covering me, dude. You're covering my way, man. Get out my way. Fucking my shit up.
Processing now.
Yo, I thought I put power to something. Where the fuck is it? Yo, this guy is pissing me off. Isaiah and Geo, chill. Isaiah. What are these fucking Pokeballs or some shit? What the fuck am I supposed to do? Quiet. Oh shit. I didn't know that.
Scanned and added.
I have no clue what I'm supposed to do, man. This shit is all got me all fucked up. Out all the time. Go. Get over there, man. There we go, Jesus Christ. What the fuck? So I gotta get the potatoes. The potatoes.
Good job.
Laika, wanna play hide and seek?
Nope. I don't care about your hide and seek. Grab the potatoes. Okay.
Now, don't waste all that food getting that creature to perform party tricks. Do you ever listen to me?
Eat, motherfucker.
Roar.
Of course. Oh shit, that shit sounds funny. I can't even cut it out of the thing.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Video yelling, of course. It just sounds funny as fuck. You know, cause it's like so well timed. It's like I killed him. I know I did it. I shot somebody on the other team. It's just like, of course.
It gave up.
No, because it sounds like it's like every time I was getting a kill, Finny was getting killed. So it's like, as I'm killing people, that's bullshit. It sounds like the person that I'm killing reacted to me killing them, you know? And it's just like right on cue. It's not even fucking. Actually, it's mad fucking funny. It's mad funny. Oh, it's perfect.
Higgs, what the dying. Fuck am I supposed to do, man?
That shit got me dying.
Ooh. What's the thing is stuck on
it? There's so many of them, nigga. I did not notice that shit before, yo.
Sorry to take liberties with your safety in there. Got a bit carried away with that whole revenge thing. Right, but the pterosaurs learned a lesson, and you discovered something about the Esmeralda. So all good then, eh? Unfortunately, there are no more Higgs units in that area, so I'd suggest we give up the search for now. The other areas are far too dangerous for a boy your age to be exploring. I can see that pet of yours has some value, but she will still grow up into a monster, and the amount of food she will need is unimaginable. I'd advise against adventure, Robin. It's dangerous. We'd have to explore uncharted areas. We can live here safely by the pod forever.
There's living, Higgs, and then there's surviving. That pod doesn't even have a shower.
Fine, but you can turn back at any time. This direction is definitely dangerous. Processing.
Got you, bitch.
Processing now.
I guess I just gotta find animals.
I guess that's about it.
I'll add that one straight away.
That's what it looks like, man. Just a fucking little explorer. Oh, no. There's something out there. Creatures here, so little fucker. Where should I go? The jungle of the tar pits.
Data converted.
Let's go back.
Well done.
Actually, let's go over here for a second. Sneaky guy.
scan successful. Well done. Data converting. Well done. I'll add that one straight away. Scan successful. Remember to view them in the Infratarium. I know they are only herbivores in there, Robin, but they have big feet, and they aren't very discriminating. Herbivores also attract predators, and you don't want to become a snack now, do you? Processing now.
Fucking guy.
Good job.
Scan successful. I'll add that one straight away. Good job. Processing now. It's not particularly wise to heedlessly follow your friend everywhere. It's not like it's sniffing out another Higgs unit, is it?
Hey girl, not so fast.
That shit sounds just like dude.
Oh shit.
Why must it constantly cause trouble? Aha! I'm not the only one who finds your pet disturbing.
VR Club.
This herd of longnecks are grazing peacefully. It would be a wise idea to explore this area before something worse than your pet arrives.
Oh, just
Keep away from that unless you want to become extinct.
I fucked it up. No.
Scan successful. You won't be able to stride through the tar flow like the longnecks, so you'll have to find another way to get from island to island. Getting stuck would be deadly. Good job.
It goes on her thing too.
Data converting. This is too far to jump. You'll need something to cross the gap. Fall in there, and they'll find your fossilized remains 60 million years from now. Scan successful.
Got him. Fuck. Two. too early. I mean, once they perfect the freaking graphic shit in there, this is gonna be like, I'm looking through the sunroof, dog. That shit's fucking, that's tits.
Now I can hear you clearer because you're not on the camera.
Traversing that tar just to find a Higgs unit is very dangerous. Maybe in a decade it will solidify and we can come back to look for it.
Okay. Go back home.
This shit don't say that you're streaming nothing.
I started.
Stopped it?
No, I started it. I'm on.
Alright, just chill out.
Should start again.
Well done.
Going home already? Good. Very sensible. Looking for those Higgs units puts you in unnecessary danger. No need to find any more. You're turning into quite the naturalist.
Me like you breadsticks.
Remember to view them in the Infotarium. You're turning into quite the naturalist. Scan successful. You're turning into quite the naturalist. I would imagine that if I wanted to go on an adventure like you, I'd probably have to go to some quite dangerous places.
Go back.
Really thought you'd be off looking for Higgs units. Oh well, not much else to do.
But maybe, if you wait long enough, something will break, and you can fix it.
Alright, let me see.